Hello guys, today I will do water walking experiment. Let's start. Materials, glass, three glasses and some water on this glass and this glass and some tissue paper and some food grade color and let's start. First we have to put blue food grade color on this. Friends, I have put food grade color on this and now we have to put food grade color red. Now I have put it food grade color red also and let's mix it properly. Now we are mixing it properly. Now we have mixed it properly and now red color. Now we have mixed it properly, both the colors. And now we have to set up like this. Now friends, you can see, now you will see a magic now. Okay friends, आप देख सकते हैं कि ये पानी इसे पूरी तरह से कवर कर रहा है. अब ये पानी इसे पूरी तरह से सोख के नीचे आएगा और ये ग्लास में गिरेगा. फिर देखना फ्रेंड्स क्या होएगा. यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा गैप है, मैं इसे पूरा हल लेता हूँ. Now wait 10 minutes, okay friends? After 10 minutes, now we have seen that the tissue is absorbed the water and go inside the empty glass and both the color when we mix that will become a purple color water. This experiment name is water walking experiment. Bye friends.